Empower Yoga Canada St. Catharines.
Hi, I'm Nancy.
And we're presenting Frog Pose for Pose of the Month. Frog Pose is a deep hip opener towards the end of the Journey into Power series. To move into Frog Pose, come sideways on your mat. Bring your knees out nice and wide, wider than your hips. And if you need some extra padding underneath your knees, you can roll up the ends of your yoga mat to give you that padding. Your knees are wider than your hips with your ankles directly behind your knees, creating 90 degree angles through your whole body. You can lower your chest towards the floor. A way to modify the pose is to bring a block underneath your chest or a block underneath your hips. Once you've set yourself up in frog pose, two pillars that can offer support is drishti, your intention and your focus, and ujjayi, your breath. Another way to modify the pose is to come onto your back, up against a wall with your feet and knees wider than your hips. You can keep your feet flat on the wall and your ankles and knees are in line with one another, and your knees gently lower towards the floor to bring the deep hip opener into your body. And that is Pose of the Month.